We're gonna go search the tribal mating habits of a high schooler.
This is a great season. I'm feeling really good about this year. I think we're gonna get one.
We've been baiting them for about a week now. Lately. So I'm expecting that just over the ridge up here where we're planning to go, we'll be able to hopefully get a better view and maybe catch some of this on video. And I'm real excited. You know, this is the first time that we've had this in a really long time, and I am very optimistic about our chances to catch some of this on video here.
I'm pumped.
We're at base of operations. Bar body. And we are actually hoping that just down the street a little bit to the left, we'll be able to find out some activity. There's lots of signs out. I mean, you could just feel it in the air that there's something going on right now. And I'm really excited. We're trying to stay downwind so they can't smell us or hear us or anything.
See if we can lure him out a little bit with this call here.
We've gone as far as we could on the main roads. We're gonna try and attempt to look for the mateys in the woods, off the roads. This is gonna be tough. We're gonna have to stay tight as a unit. Let's go. I think that's actually them right now. Let's go. This is it. We got it. Alright, I think we found them. They're doing their thing. And, I'm really excited. This is the first time this has ever been caught on camera. We finally found them after about 5 miles of hiking. I think it's well worth it, and we're gonna see how close we can get. I didn't hear you. This is going very good. I see the male is using a rubbing technique, and the girl, she's using her hand as a support for the male. This is amazing. Now she's tickling his ear. It looks like the female has taken some clothing off the male. It looks like they're moving slow, but they're moving. They are moving. They might be moving slow. It appears to seem that they are done.
Alright, they left, but here's where it all went down. That was great footage. The form and the instinct, I don't know.
There they are, the two love buds.
walking in the distance.